In an unbelievable incident, a worker in a toast manufacturing factory could be seen stepping on toasts. Not just that, he was also seen licking the toasts before packing them in a plastic packet. The exact details of the factory name as well as the name of the worker couldn't be ascertained as of now.
I'm not going to be able to do that.